Yeah. You know I had these issues when you met me. Results of the post damages that I haven't dealt with. And I only want the best for you moving forward. But you backtracking with niggas that ain't shit for you. Don't belong around your aura. No, there's not a day in these modern times you haven't crossed my mind. We both crossed the line. Seems like I needed you more than I needed myself. Just like I always felt like cheating on you would be cheating myself. To me, that's just some dumb shit for you to say we done with. Trying to speak your heart, trying to make your mark, then go deeper and make a scar. But every time I lay down, I think about you naked. And if you find my replacement, how could you? I made you come 9 times in 1 day. Your 2 lips should come in the vase. You roll my face, I realize you look as good as you taste. Fingers all in your mouth, I'm grabbing you up and dicking you down and grabbing your waist. Your room was my only escape, I guess that's none of your concern.